7 Second and Chapter 13 of Bob's Holy Word Thought contains version 16e, version info 3 and 20 as Nero Joachim.
Son of
exceeded that which was easily within the sight of the Lord. He deducted not from all the sins of Jeroboam and the son of Nebat, who made Israel sin, but he walked therein and the rest of the acts of Joash and all that he did, and his might wherewith he fought against Amaziah king of Judah. Are they not written in the book of the promise of the sons of Israel, and Joash slept with his fathers, and Jeroboam sat upon his throne, and Joash was buried in Samaria with the kings of Israel. Now Elisha was fallen sick of his sickness, whereof he died, and Joash, the king of Israel, came down unto him and wept over his face and said, O my father, the chariot of Israel and the horsemen thereof. And Elisha said unto him, Take the lamb arrows, and he took unto him bow and arrows, and he said to the king of Israel, Put thine hand upon the bow, and he put his hand upon it, and Elisha his hands upon the king's hands, and he said, Open the window eastward, and he opened it, and Elisha said, Shoot, and he shot, and he sent the arrow of the Lord's deliverance, and the arrow of deliverance from Syria, for thou shalt smite the Syrians ineffective, thou shalt consume them. And he said, Take the arrows, and he took them, and he said unto the king of Israel, Smite upon the ground, and he smote thrice and stayed, and the man of God was wroth with him, and said, Thou shouldest have smitten ten, five, or six times, then shouldst thou smitten ten, Syria, ten, thou hadst consumed it, whereas now thou shalt smite Syria but thrice. And Elisha died and they buried him, and the bands of the Moabites invaded the land at the coming of the year. And it came to pass, as they were that we hold faith by the band of men, and they cast some men into the septum of Elijah, and when the man was let down and touched the bones of Elijah, he revived and stood upon his feet. But as the empty of Syria pressed his way among the days of Jehoahaz, and the Lord was gracious unto him, and had come as from on him, and had respect unto him because of his covenant with Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, and would not destroy them, either cast he them from his presence. As yet so has the empire of Syria died, and Ben-Hadad his son reigned in his stead, and Jehoash, the son of Jehoahaz, took Aben out of the hand of Ben-Hadad, the son of Hazza, and the cities which he had taken out of the hand of Jehoahaz, his father, by 3 times did Joash meet him and recovered the cities of